we can move into this.
Lord, we thank you again because you are faithful. You're a loving God, you're a God of compassion. Father, it is your desire that we would indeed experience victories in our lives. Yes, we may experience trials and defeats along the way, but it is ultimately your desire that we would experience victory. Father, for some of us, that victory will come when we reach the end of this journey, when we reach the open door and we are greeted by you, and we're welcomed into the heaven above, the Father, where we will spend eternity with you and Jesus. Father, we thank you again because we have that eternal hope, that we have a hope where we will know where we go if we claim you as Lord and Savior, if we believe and accept, confess our sins, that we will have that eternal reward. Father, there are many in our world today who need to know you. They need to experience what you want to give them. Father, they fail to cry out to you, and they fail to believe that you are all that they need. And they search, trying to find something that will satisfy. Father, I pray that they will open their eyes, that they will open their ears, and they will realize and know that you are present, and that you are there, and all they need to do is reach out to you and accept you, and they can have all that they ever need to satisfy themselves in life. Father, thank you for those who saw fit to come out to worship you this morning. Father, we realize and know that the weather is not so favorable on the outside and it may have kept some people away, but we also know that there are many who could be here this morning but chose not to come to your house. And Father, I pray that you would stir their hearts, that you would speak to them, Father, might they realize that they too need a Savior, and might they before long come and accept you as Savior and Lord of your life and join the fellowship and come and worship you together as brothers and sisters in Christ. And as we leave this place, Father, and as we journey to our separate homes, I pray that you will give us journey mercies until we're able to meet in such a way again. In your name, giving you thanks. Amen. Now, I did have a course for our benediction in the old Lord, but I think I want us to sing the last song, course that we did. I want God's way to be my way this morning as we leave his house. That should be the desire of our heart, and I pray that's the prayer of our hearts as well.